Thursday, January 3rd, 2019. Topic: Fear of enemies. Unnecessary text. Joshua 10:1-15 Bible text. And the Lord said unto Joshua, Fear them not, for I have delivered them into thine hand. There shall not a man of them stand before thee. Joshua 10:8. It was Norman Vincent Peale who said, No person is at his best or in full control of his powers if he is a victim of fear. He was right. The difference between a stumbling block and a stepping stone is how one raises one's legs. Enemies are not difficult. We can either fear them and stumble or face them and walk over victoriously. Five kings rose up to fight against Gibeon for making peace with Israel, and the Gibeonites sought assistance from Joshua, who was the leader of the host of Israel. God told Joshua not to be afraid of these five kings, but to go and fight them because he was with them. Encouraged, Joshua and his army went, fought and won an unprecedented victory over the enemies. God has promised to be with us. As you go out today, some enemies might come to fight against you because you made peace with Jesus. Don't be afraid, because that is in you is greater than your enemies. Just raise your legs and walk over them as your stepping stone to greater heights. Quote, God has promised to be with us. Challenge, turn your enemies into stepping stones and not stumbling blocks. Prayer, dear Lord, help me to always trust you for my victories. Further reading, 1 John 4:4-5, Joshua 1:9.